I have downloaded the game. And I will accept this terms. Here we go. This is going to be so great. I am fucked. I am six ways to fucked. Okay, here we go. Here's your survey program. Are you there? Are we connected? Excellent. Truly excellent. Now, we may begin. First, you must create a vessel. Select the head that you prefer. Ooh, we get different hair, hairstyles. I'll pick this one because I got long hair. Select the torso you prefer. Let's go with this one. Select the legs that you prefer. Thanks. Thanks. They're all the same, so let's just go with this one. This is your body. Do you accept it? Yeah, I do. Let's make it work. You have now created a wonderful form. Now, let's shape its mind as your own. What is its favorite food? Let's see. I like. Oh, its favorite food is pain? Huh. Let's see. I like sweet food. Your favorite blood type? AB. What color does it like most? Cyan. Please give it a gift. Kindness, mind, ambition, bravery, or voice. How do you feel about your creation? It will not hear. Have you answered honestly? Yes. You acknowledge the possibility of pain and seizure. No! Understood. Here we go. Saku. We called it Saku. And what about the creator? Oh shit, my name is also Saku. Fuck. Saku. Of course. Of course. Of course. They are the same. Saku. Thank you. Thank you for your time. Your answers. Creation. Oh boy. Will now be discarded. No one can choose who they are in this world. Your name is This game! Oh, it is exactly what I wanted, I think. Think this game is the game, Chara. And Azrael. And I really want it. Don't worry, I'm just like telling Taco that she needs to play this game. Ooh, the title change. The beginning. Chris, if you do not wake up, we will be late for school. I will wait outside for you, all right? She looks kind of sick. All right, so it looks like we've got control over this game. It's a beautiful day outside. Clothes drawer. The drawer is mostly empty except for a school cross-country shirt with a tear in it. There are CDs under the bed. Classical, jazz, religious, ska. There's also a game console. It has one normal controller and one knockoff one. Computer desk, there are many boxes under it filled with old books. It's a red wagon with a rusty birdcage. Looks like it's seen quite a few crashes. There are two people living here. There are many books. Tales of Snails, a storybook. Snails do not have tails. A scientific refutation. Blah, blah, blah. Can snails help your garden? Not really. A signed copy of The History of Humans and Monsters by Gerson Boom. Cactus, there's not much to say about it. There are crayons in the drawers. Their labels have long faded, and there's no green. It's only you. The door is locked. Feel like go crazy. Oh god. It's a cactus. All right. There's a bathroom. There's a can of Icy's Cool Boys body spray. Spray for the boys, Flamin' Hot Pizza flavor. Oh dear. Seems to be entirely full. It's a toilet. Flush it. Flush the toilet. It's good to conserve water. The shower ledge is a small container of apple-scented shampoo and a gallon-sized container of pet shampoo. We'll find your secrets. There's a photo on the fridge. It's of you, your mother, and your brother. Yay. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. There's some cinnamony batter caked on the stovetop. There's a trash can. Somehow, it's emitting a pleasant floral scent. It's a landline phone, but you already have a cell phone. It's a TV. It doesn't seem to be even plugged in anymore. It's Cherry L, the beloved living room chair. Oh, also happy Halloween, guys. It's a book of hymns. Your tutorial drives a fucking car. Chris, there you are. We might still be able to make it. Chris, it's a beautiful day today, is it not? I hope it stays this way when Azrael visits next week. But I wonder, after the excitement of the university, will he still enjoy coming home to this little town? No. Wait a second. That was Undyne. Oh, the song. So does everyone have a? Oh, Chris, we thought you weren't coming today. We're doing group projects this month. So walk around and find a partner, okay? Crisp. Ferrosaurs, Tim already have partner. Yo, Chris, show up earlier next time. I end up having to partner with Snowy, huh? He keeps turning me. Howdy, partner, like a cowboy. Partner? I hardly know her. Ha ha ha. What do you think of that one? Funny, right? No? Well, I got news for you, pal. I already got a partner. Scram. Chris, late again, I see. You need a partner? Sorry, I'm already partners with the second smartest student. Oh, wait, Chris, now that I think about it. Your unique skill set might help a lot on this assignment. Not actually. I want to get an A. Ass. Choose your pencil again. You want the candy cane ones or the ones with the light on it? You want to be partners? Sorry. Beardly asked me already. I could ask Miss Alphys if we could make a group of three. I'll ask you if you're sure. Yeah, I'm sure there's someone else you can ask. All right, I guess, you can't get anyone. Maybe your mom will be your partner again. Aw. Okay, I'll ask. Is it okay if we have a group of three? Hey, what? No, I don't approve of this. Abort! But Chris doesn't have a. Noelle, what were you saying? Oh, she's saying we're fine being alone. Actually, I just want to know if. Noelle, can you please speak up? Hi, Susie. Am I late? Oh, you're fine. We were just choosing partners for the next group project, and Susie, you're with Chris. Now everyone's here. I'll write the assignment. Have Has anyone seen the chalk? This is the third time it's gone missing, and you all know I can't start class without some. How about this? If no one speaks up, everyone gets in trouble. Anyone, please? Hey, there might be a box in the supply closet. Miss Alphys, why don't Susie and I? Good idea, Noelle. Susie, since you gave it last, why didn't you get it for me? Whatever. And Chris, can you go with her to make sure she, actually gets it and stays out of trouble? Thanks, Chris. See you later. Okay. Oh, she ate it. Chris. Didn't see you there. Hey. You didn't see anything just now, did you? Can't even say. Chris. Hey. Let me tell you a secret. Quiet people piss me off. So you think just because you don't say anything, I can't tell exactly what you're thinking? It's over. I caught Susie eating all the chalk. This was her last chance. Now she'll finally be expelled. Ha! Come on, Chris. Don't act shocked. You know it's true. Everyone's waiting for it. Everyone wants it. So, congrats, Chris. You got me. I'm done for. Just let me say one thing. Seems like a waste to get expelled for just having a snack. So, Chris, if I know you're gonna pull the trigger, why don't I just get expelled for some real carnage? Chris, how do you feel about losing your face? Chris, you've got a good mother. It'd be a shame to make her bury her child. Alright, let's get this over with. We'll get more chalk mosey back to class, and then, Chris, you'll do our project. How's that sound? Don't bother answering. If you haven't gotten it by now, your choices don't matter. Let's go, freak. What if you go back? Chris, you just gonna skip school? What am I supposed to snitch on you? That'd be rich, huh? Nah, I wouldn't get back here. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Chris? What, realized the baby classroom was a better fit for you? Hey, actually, I should come with you. Maybe I'll find a better partner in there. Nah, actually, let's not. Wrong way, Chris. I'm just gonna go this way, and maybe because she's not looking. Okay. God, can you walk any slower or what? Nah, I get it. Not used to walking around without someone holding your hand. Come on, freak. Well, here's the closet. Too bad. We were just starting to have fun. Hey, Chris, is it me? Or is it really dark in there? What's the holdup, Chris? Are you gonna go in or what? Aw, you're gonna get pushed. Fine, you're gonna be a wimp, then I'll. We'll both go in at the same time. See? Why are you so scared? There's nothing in here but old papers. Let's try to find a light switch. I'm gonna go that way, Chris. If you leave me here, I'll. All right, listen up. Calm down, okay? That's weird. Can't find a switch. Guess that's further in. Kind of big for a closet, huh? You'd think we'd have reached the end by now. Bye. Hey, Chris, I think the closet's broken. There aren't any walls. Well, we've worked very hard enough. If Elvis wants chalk so bad, she can get it herself. Let's split. And the door is gonna close. Yup. What the? Hey, this isn't funny. Let us out. Let us. Everyone's going drop. The floor, it's. And now it's the story of Metaton. Dum dum da dum 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 da dum. At times you see it flickering, the only light you can see. By second nature, you reach out and. There's something glowing inside. Take it. You got the glow shard. Sorry. Ooh, that looks cute. Oh, that looks like it's angry. Aha. bathed your body in the light. Power shines within you, breaking through the darkness. Any pain you may have had melted away. In this land, only eyes blinded by darkness can see the way. I see. Gonna quickly save, because I am so fucking paranoid. Hey, back off! Come closer and I'll. Chris? Hey, don't scare me like that, dumbass. Unless you want to get clocked in the face. Anyway, enough screwing around. We gotta find a way out of here. Where is here, anyway? Doesn't matter. You got us in this mess. You get us out. I'll lead the way, Chris. Oh my god, never mind, you walk way too slow. I mean, it's not like that's gonna speed me up or any shit. Hey, Chris, there's someone up there waving at us. Any idea what they want? Run, Chris! Oh my god, oh my god, this is just. Oh, I'm too young for this shit. Oof. Oop. Chris, down here. What? Okay, so, like, so far, I don't mind the mechanics, but I kind of don't completely love it. Oh, you're not dead, sweet. Got any idea what the heck this place is? Me neither. I wonder if there's anyone in that building up there. Looks like a shop. The door's locked and no one's inside. Oh, I see. Everything is locked. Oh. Castle looms beneath the empty town. A black geyser emerges from it, piercing endlessly into the sky. The power of this place shines within you. Castletown. A castle? Where the hell is her castle inside of a supply closet? Welcome, heroes. Who's there? Do not be alarmed. I am not your enemy. Please come forward, both of you. Welcome. I am the prince of this kingdom. Oh God, I just wanted a piece of chocolate, damn. The Kingdom of Darkness. Chris, Susie, there is a legend in this land. A legend that one day two heroes of light will arrive and fulfill the ancient prophecy foretold by time and space. Please, heroes, listen to my tale. Very well then. Once upon a time, a legend was whispered among shadows. It was a legend of hope, of dreams. It was a legend of light and dark. This is the legend of Deltarune. For millennia, light and dark have lived in balance, bringing peace to the world. But if this harmony were to shatter, a terrible calamity would occur. The sky will run black with terror, and the land would crack with fear. Then, her heart pounding, the earth will draw her final breath. Only then, shining with hope, three heroes appear at the world's edge. A human, a monster, and a prince from the dark. Only they can seal the fountains and banish the angels' heaven. Doesn't sound right. Only then will balance be restored. That totally doesn't sound right. And the world saved from destruction. Today, the fountain of darkness, the geyser that gives this land form, stands tall at the center of the kingdom. But recently, another fountain has appeared on the horizon. And with it, the balance of light and dark begins to shift. Chris, Susie, thank you for listening to my long tale. I deeply believe you two are the heroes of legend. That despite whatever enemies you may face, you two have the courage to save the world. Delta Warriors, please. Won't you accept your destiny? Nah. What? Me? Some kind of hero or something? You've got the wrong person. But Susie, without you, the world will. So what? The world gets destroyed. It's none of my damn business. Might even be the kind of fun. It might even be kind of fun, honestly. Anyway, Chris, if you want to play pretend with this weirdo, stick around. I'm gonna find a way out of here. Susie, wait. Why? The heroes are already running away. Then they didn't even know I was here. My dad's gonna make me the son of the month. Who the hell are you? I'm the bad guy. You clowns want to steal our dark fountain, huh? And still picturing you guys as clowns. Save the world from eternal darkness, huh? Don't try to deny it. We both know you'll go east. It's your only way home. But I, Lancer, won't let you go there. And I've got a flawless two-step plan to ensure it. Step one, I trash you. Step two, you lose. Nice plan, kid. Really? Yeah, actually. Mind if we use it on you instead? Oh, are you shitting me? What the fuck game are we playing? Haul, clowns. This bike is fueled by victory. Oh, I see. Don't know how I got an axe, but, like, that's cool. I love to get thrashed. Just kidding, that's you! Oh, shit. So what are you guys gonna do after this? Get wrecked. Oh, I'm the bad guy. Wait a second. My bike's running out of fuel. Are you punkaroos? You had the luck of the draw this time, but next time, losers will be you. Haha, bye losers. I gotta get home before dinner. You won. Are you two okay? Allow me to introduce myself more properly. I am. Jeez, can you take off that hood? I can barely hear you under there. Alright. Hello, everyone. I'm Ralse. Chris, Susie, it's ever so wonderful to meet you. I'm certain we're going to become great friends, and the best way to leave is east, right? Yeah, that's where we'll... Got it. See you at school, Chris. I suppose it's just the two of us, then. Chris, I'm a prince, but I, currently don't have any subjects. I've been waiting alone here. My whole life for you to arrive. So I'm really happy to meet you. I hope we can be good friends, Chris. Let's try to find Susie. She must be to the southeast. You can lead the way, Chris. Ralse, the lonely prince, is now your ally. The power of fluffy boys shines within you. What the fuck? Still locked. Chris, you know you can hold X to run. Fucking bitch. Training dummy I made. Chance to prepare for the enemy. Would you like me to teach you how to fight? Okay, get ready, Chris. See, at heart, that's your soul, the culmination of your very beginning. Within it holds your will, your compassion, and the fate of the world. If it gets hit, and your friends, you and your friends will lose HP. If everyone's HP reaches zero, we'll lose the battle. So please, take care and avoid the enemy's attack. Let's try dodging. Oops. Oh, fucking suck. Oh, sorry, Chris. I forgot to mention, when you're attacking, press Z when the cursor g again. The cursor gets in the box. Wow, Chris, that was an amazing attack. No, it wasn't. Have you done this before or something? It's like you fucking. You also gather TP. Chris, I don't think this is what you're supposed to be doing, but you're trying to ask me to give you a tutorial on hugging? Oh man, let's do it. I'll hug you. I've never hugged anyone before besides a dummy to test it out. So I don't know anything about it, sorry. I suppose you're the one teaching me. Aw, that's great, Chris. Each enemy has a different axe to satisfy them. When an enemy is satisfied, its name turns yellow. When that happens, you can try and defeat it by sparing it. If we spare all the enemies we meet, we'll never have to fight. Oh, that was fun. You're a wonderful student, Chris. And in case you ever need a refresher, here, I wrote a manual for you and Susie. Press C to open the menu and use it in your items. Okay. Finish. Ha. No wonder Lancer was able to come through. Chris, once you pass through this door, our adventure will really begin. A journey foretold exactly by the draw of prophecy. Chris, I believe your choices are important too. This world is full of all kinds of people, Chris. In the end, we treat them the w or how we treat them makes all the difference. So let's try our best to get by without fighting. That, if we can manage to do that, I believe this tale will have a happy ending. Otherwise, I fear that you may not find the is all favorable. Oh, sorry. Is that too much to ask? I knew you were here in the moment I saw you. Let's try our best, all right? Pokemon. That's cute. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. So if they find you, they'll run at you too. Guess you're dead. Hey, don't read the sign. It's a work in progress. Sign Lancer. Haha, those are my two favorite people. Psych, you guys even in my top five. Lancer or Susie. You mean the purple girl? You fools. You're too late to stop me. What did you do? It was so simple. She beat me up, so I ran away. Yeah, that's a bit anticlimactic. These types of trees do not contain an item that can heal you. Whatever you don't check the tree and you see to open your menu. Got it. The two objects from the tree. Hey, if you head that way, my troops will trash you. Is that a threat? I prefer to think of it as an invitation. Damn. No, I want to go back. There we go. Nice. Alright, so I think after this I'm gonna be going to sleep here. But I wanted to start this soon. Mamma mia, I'm top chef. My latest cake worked me into exhaustion. So I took a little nap, but Mamma Mia Miba? This scary noise woke me up. That beast was hunched on the table eating the cake like an animal. Spritzed it with water and hastened it right off. But my wonderful cake is. Oh, Chris, that sounds like Susie. We must be going the right way. Let's try to keep her out of any more trouble. Damn. They're still smoldering. Yes. Smells like a soft kiss. You ordered Wowsy to flatter all the enemies. I'm making tea later. Would you like any? I'm just a normal person. Oof. Oh, I already solved it. Nice. It's a maze of death. The old maze of death. Prepare to get lost, clowns. All right. Just a little bit more. Then last night, it was me feeling utterly helpless amongst these twists and turns. Yeah, so I'll go there in a second. Wait, where am I? Oh, someone, I'm lost. Whatever. Get a white ribbon. It increases defense. Huh, so cute. Jesus. Nice. Somehow you survived the maze. Don't count your blessings before they hatch. Let's see how you fare against this team. Three. I'm making tea later. Would you like any? Why aren't you guys trash? You're totally outnumbered. The team purely of support enemies. Their bullet patterns aren't balanced at all. It's like dinner made out of three glasses of milk. That's unusual somehow. Let me talk about this after the battle. Great job, Chris. How sweet, how much do I get? You lost. You don't get any. Oh, can I have some of yours? No! Fine. Later, losers. Sup? Yeah, I finished running. Okay. Open your stupid door. Oh, great, it's you guys. No, we were ever so worried about you. How'd you get past those spikes before? Walked through them. This door sucks. Ah, don't worry, Susie. It'll open after we solve the puzzle over there. Nice, tell me when you finish it. Susie, we need you to finish it. Sometimes proceeding will take all three of us. Furthermore, only Chris can seal the dark fountain. If you don't accompany us, it won't make it home. So you're saying I have to stick with you guys? Yep. Let's get this over with. Yahoo! Susie's back on the team. Cue the fanfare. Yeah, we know. Follows at a distance such that no one can tell she's associated. Okay, she's back. That's good. Wait, what puzzle did she? Oh. Oh God, oh God. Oh, she's like, Susie missed the tutorial. Next battle, we should show her how to act. I think she might really enjoy that.
tea round, you're attacked violently. You recall Rosalie's advice to include Susie in an act. What? Why the hell would I do that? It attacked us. Let's smash it before it moves. Aw, look, Susie. It seems harmless. If you act nice, we might win without hurting it. Okay, okay. Hey, little guy. I really like the axe in your face. Where'd you get it? Chris, maybe. I should talk to her. Well. I sneaked by and made a sign. Susie, I suppose you missed what I said earlier. As heroes, we have to be the power to make peaceful future. So from now on, let's try to avoid fighting, okay? If you took it easy on them, if you can weaken an enemy, I could use my pacify spell, which can put exhausted people to sleep. Yeah, yawn. Yeah, you talking is already doing that. Well, just think about it. We might have to warn enemies about her, Chris. Hey, kid. You want to buy it to Dorio? It's only $50. Did I say 50? Well, it went on sale! $20! Only $1, please. I need this right now. Really? You changed your mind? Ride this way, gentlers. Talk. Sham. Seep. There's no attachment to it. It's just a hobby of mine. They're like gods to us, our protectors, our creators. One day we were all locked away in this prison, the Light Nurse. Never returned. Embittered. The king took up arms. Among his troops, some still distantly hope Lightners will return. Strange night, three of the kings of Hun. This land was ruled by four kings from Card Castle. Strange night appeared and locked up, and the three of the kings were locked away. Or not. All right. I think it's time for me to get some rest. Thanks a lot for watching my favorite Kit Kats. Hopefully I can get this game out for you guys soon. And until next time.